Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to make a miniature notebook. So you're going to need a piece of plain white paper, 4 pieces of notebook paper, scissors, some kind of crayon, any color you want, a pen, and a stapler. So first thing you're going to do is you're going to take your piece of paper. You're going to get the size of your little miniature notebook that you want. So I'm going to cut mine out. And then you're going to fold your piece of paper. And if it's not the way you want, if the other piece is too big, you can always take your scissors and you can cut that piece off. And once you get your book the right size, you can take this piece and you're gonna take this piece and you're gonna put it like that on your piece of notebook paper, and then you're gonna cut it out. Okay, hold on. Okay, and after you do that, once you have your 4 pieces, you need to slide them, open your book up, put them in the book, and then you're going to take your stapler and try to get as close as you can to the edge of your book, and then you're just going to staple. See, like that? You're going to do it 2 times. Like that. And then once you do that, you're going to open it, and then you will have a miniature notebook. And after that, you're going to take your pen, and you can do any design you want on the front and on the back, even inside in the front, inside in the back. So I'm going to do my design first. So after you finish doing your design, if you want to do one on the back, you can, but I'm not going to do one on the back because I don't want to make the video that long, which it is already on. So then if whatever color you can do, if whatever color you want, you pick, you color like this. Once you fold it, you want to color this here, the white part in the book, not the notebook, the white, just the front page, not any other page, just the front page. you're gonna color the color you picked. And after you color it, it should look like this. And then when you close it, it should look like that with your little design on it. And you can do one in the back. And that is all for your miniature booklet. I do have another one, so I'm gonna go get it. So this is one that I've done already. It has BEB. That's the doll's initials. Yeah. And then it has a little flower and a little field. And then once you open it up, you can see a little picture of her crush. And then it has words in there. And then it's just notebook. And then in the back, there's a little teddy bear. And then in the back cover, there's a little face. And so here are the two books that I've drawn. So that, those are books. I hope you like them, and I'll see you next time. Bye!